having the kickoff event for Queens Art Express, which is May 30th here at the Garden at 12:30. We're having poet Khalil Al-Mustafa and students from PS 145 who are going to come and do a poetry reading, part of their virtual poetry slam.
On the 13th of June, we have a special food, beautiful food, Italian, okay. Spanish, Mexican, whatever.
We have two new exhibitions for you to see, and we have the curators and artists here who are going to be giving tours throughout the day. It's going to be quite interactive and three-dimensional. On June 6th, there's going to be a performance here at Green Space called Multiformity. It's a showcase of different choreographers. Each dance has a different ethnic influence.
My name is Hector Canons. I'm a new media artist, and I'm here at this site on 33rd Street in Queens Boulevard, where a collaborative piece that I'm doing with Taiwanese artist Ching Ching Yang is going to be placed.
It's the 100th anniversary of the Queens Bridge, so we had a thought of bringing a choreographer from each side of the bridge. Of course, the other side of the Queens Bridge has the Martha Graham Studio, so we're having Graham's 2 coming over. And on this side of the bridge, we have Mad About Dance with choreographer Michio Tanaka coming in. It's a great opportunity, I think, to welcome people from all over Queens as part of the Queens Art Express.
Hi, my name is Ed Wesley. I'm president of the Jackson Heights Beautification Group. And when you visit us on Saturday, June 13th, this is going to be one of the gardens that you're going to be able to see on our weekend garden tour of Jackson Heights.
Wherever you are, you know, plan to come by.
You're going to have a wonderful time in this area. Please come to visit us, and we promise you that you're going to have a good time.